What's up, guys? This is my next PD on episode 3. I'm showing you a life hack and my beauty collection. I don't have like any makeup, so I'm just like, don't judge. Okay, I'm just going to skim through first. Stand doesn't look very good. Neither does my lighting because I look orange. I'm just gonna like, turn that down a little. Okay, that's good. So what's up, guys? So first I have my beauty kit. What's in my beauty kit is it's in the corner. You guys just obviously saw that, but. Contour, highlighter, blush, and eyeshadow. A little bit of eyeshadow. I have a lot more eyeshadow. And this is all for pretty makeup. It's not fake. This lipstick and eyeshadow mix. Most of these I actually use for my crease or corner of my eye. I use my other palettes. For my lid in. This is just my little storage. Beauty brushes and a little bit of makeup. Okay, so what I have is oh my god, this is a little bit like perfect. Okay, so these are more often. Okay, so first I have this thing I'm supposed to put my brushes in. I just never did. And no, it wasn't for toothbrushes, it's actually for brushes. And I have this little mirror attached to it. You know, you can beauty and yeah. You can see me now. Hi. Okay. Back. In front of that, I have my brushes and a little bit of makeup. So, first, I have my blush brush, powder, and blush. That's what it says. Powder and blush. Powder and blush. Okay. Next, I have my blender. Little. It actually looks like a tiny little baby blender, basically what it is. But a lot harder. This is my concealer brush that I forgot to use. My little mascara thing. Oh, I say big. My big mascara thing and little mascara thing. Another brush. Foundation. Foundation brush, my eyeliner, a little mirror, and sometimes I use it for these videos, lighting, so I do these to get a ring light, and I already have one, another bit brush for eyebrows, what's it called, eyeshadow, I just broke it, eyeshadow brush, and eyebrows. Okay. So it's like in this little thing I cut holes in so I could hold it. And then it's 2 feet. More holes for all of it. So you know, I just ended up putting them all in here for no reason. So let me okay, basically everything in here is either black or gray. And next are my brushes. That's perfect. Here's this. So first I have my big brush. This brush. It's weird to hold, but a little deodorant. I don't know why I have a pencil in there. A clip. And my blood pressure. I can't even, I have my bigger blood pressure. Now, down here. I need to get some lighting down here. First thing is this box. What it has in it is something that's I'm gonna show you the last hack, so I'm not gonna keep show you that. Some that have cotton balls and some tape. And in the corner, has that. I'll show you what's in there. So basically, I have my favorite blush, contour with eyeshadow, blush with eyeshadow, and stuff like that. And some hair ties, like about 10 hair ties. Next is this thing. I'm sorry, I'm clearly vlogging right now. But you can see my giraffe back there. Yeah, okay. This is a corner. Yes, trash can. Okay. Yes, I'm wearing a crop top. It's really cute. I love it so much. Okay, so first I start with my room. Room and body spray, it's also for